Guys, how am I going to follow that intro? Thank you for coming to the channel. I'm Victor. This is Team Bri Reviews. Have loads of cool content for you. I got most of qualifying and all of eliminations. Please go smash that subscribe button if you're not already. Like this video. Lots of cool stuff to come, guys. Enjoy the video.
Here we go. Michael Johnson and Gold Star of the ring. Second time to get on the ladder.
How's that for the first run on film? 6:19?
6:19 with a 4.
1:22.
Stainless diesel on board.
Oh man.
With a 9, 158
Holy
miles
cow.
An hour.
Something, it doesn't mean anything. You got to turn wind lights on to go rounds. This will be a good race right here. Keep your eye on Susan the Stump Soga. We call her the Stump because she cuts the tree down and leaves just the stump.
In the first round, goes 66 with a 3 on the
70 index. 79 with a 1 for Tuke.
Left lane got that one.
And he's going to round number two. Barrel performance of these 670 index, first round of elimination.
Left lane 684. Right lane pedaled that one, 687.
Landon Miller. Ford Dodge Ram. Making the trip down from Ohio. The east side of the racetrack. Your number one qualifier with 71 with a 3.
Lane with the win at 675.
107 miles. TSD's performance. Keep the Fire Magazine 770 index. Lane 1 and 2. Bring them, guys. In the lane. 770 index. Put them in the lane.
Way to lose. Right lane for the win, 701.
Round of performance, East 670 index. First round of elimination. Now look at Ohio, sticking on brand again.
Left lane got the win at 721.
Going to round number two. Pulls over out of the group. Appreciate that.
Left lane for the win at 687.
All right, here we go, H. And full side of the racetrack out of Dayton, Virginia. 2,000 John, Chad Rock. BD side of the racetrack. Two go down, one comes back. Here we go.
Right lane for the win. Right lane goes to the next round. 782 is what it was. Right lane got it with a 784. That was a close one. Got that one with a 781.
The Broomfield, the 05 Chevrolet.
Left lane with a 772. Left lane got that one. Right lane with a 772. Lane with a 774. Right lane got that one with a 778.
738. Making the trip down from Southfield, Virginia, this 06 Silverado Lake Bull, also out of West Virginia, the 07 John, BD side of the racetrack.
7.71. Left leg for the win with a 7.71. Flight took that one with a 7.97. Right lane got the win with a 7.82. Quarter Ranger, but right lane got the win.
Kevin goes 89-4, is going around number two.
Got the win on that with a 7.99. Left lane got the win with an 8.35.
$79 going around.
Lane got the win.
8 seconds. 26, BD Diesel Performance Lane. Making the trip down from Boho. We'll get the starting line head start here in the BD lane.
At
8.95. 54 with a 9
on the 35. Lane got the win with a 7.54 is what it looks like. Right lane with the win. Got the win.
1-2 win.
Lane got the win. With an 8.72.
Automatic win.
right lane coming around. Right lane got the win. Right lane got the win. Right lane got the win. Left lane with a 798.
Six Chevrolet out of South Carolina. Sykes in the BMW down 779.
With an 809.
Dustin Minner down 770. Justin Rundahl down 815 in the Ford in the BD diesel lane. Chevrolet down 770.
That lane got the win with a 774. Lane got the win with a 919. Left lane got that one with an 863. Left lane got the light with an 838.
Down 770, Kyle Hudson, the old one, Dodge, down 670. 1 second the difference on the tree.
Well, that was that one, left lane with an 801. On the brakes. Left lane got the light with an 872. Left lane got the light with an 850. Right lane got the light with a 790. Left lane had that one from the start. .835 on that run.
All right, that's the end of round number one of the 18 bracket. We're going to go back into some qualifying. Round like, subscribe. If I can get us to 1,000 subscribers, that'll give me an opportunity to go live and show some of you guys this stuff in real time. But I need your help. It is up to you. If you like it, go sub us right now. I sure appreciate it. Thanks for tuning in.
Right lane for the winner is 679. Left lane will take that one with a 690.
For the win. 98 for the five.
7.98. For the win with a 771.
Adam Dome. And in the Beans Lane, Atlanta gonna get there first, goes 8 seconds. The 05 Silverado, BD side of the racetrack.
Guess who won that one? Left lane.
Once again, JMO Performance Exhaust, ET Sportsman, put them in lanes 3 and 4.
Right lane with a 785. Come on late. Right lane with the win with a 781. Left lane with a 764.
70 index. Going
the right lane technically lost faster. Right lane for the win with a 784. Got the win with a 783. Left lane got the win. Got that one. Right lane ended up getting that one. With an 845. Right lane for the win with an 863. For the win with an 8.19. Left lane for the win. 8.35. Down. lane owned that one. Guys, I wish I could see it to help you. Left lane got the win. 8:38. Right lane got the win. Left lane got it with a 7.99. Right lane with a 7.89. Left lane with a 7.78. Left lane with a 7.68. With a 7.07.
Down the left, the inside of the racetrack, down 8.99.
Right lane with a 9.12. Right lane with the win. Right lane with the win. 8.39. With a 7.81. Left lane with a win. Left lane with a 6.90. Right lane got that one with a 7.92.
First round of pro eliminations is up next.
Oh, say can you see by the Broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets regular, the bombs bursting.
Suited up, we're going to bring them around. We're about to go racing, I'm going to tell you that. First round of eliminations in our pro category, the Rudy season opener, the ODSS season opener here at Piedmont Dragway. We're about to slip two down, one come back. This is where you make money at. Give us just a second, we'll get these guys fired up, we'll get them around and bring them to the water box, guys.
Start 6:03 left lane for the win. Fox had that one from the start. Left lane for the win.
All right, here we go. 02 Dodge Johnny Gilbert, Amsoil side of the racetrack. Had the bottom. Just going to break the beam back up. Guys, watch out on the start line right there. He's going to have to get it. All right, here we go. Michael Dawson.
Here we are, Pro Street.
Emilio Blanco.
496 at 148. Lane 681. Right lane for the win, 684. Left lane for the win with a 692. .780 left lane for the win.
Dable Performance ET Bracket, bring them to the lane. Dable Performance ET Bracket, bring them to the lane.
Right lane with a 780. Got the win. Left lane with a 784. Right lane just a little too quick. Toyed with him. Right lane for the win with a 773.
A little green one, PD side of the racetrack, 2008 model. Your number 9 and your number 4.
Right lane for the win with a 773. 18 brackets, round number 3. Brackets, round number 3. Right lane got the win. Lane got the win. Right lane got the win. Lane for the win, but BMW. Right lane on that one.
lane got the win. That was a close one. Right lane again. Where it's at. Right lane for the win. Left lane this time. Left lane for the win. Left lane got that one. Maybe I spoke too soon. Left lane. Left lane for the win at 6:18.
To Rick Fox's 6. Johnny Gilbert, Amstel side of the racetrack, Emilio Bronco. Your number 2 qualifier, BD Diesel Lane. Johnny Gilbert was your number 1 qualifier, went 5:06 with a 0.
Right lane for the win, but my goodness, that could have been a bad one.
He was 0-27 on the tree, and it's a good thing.
For the win.
6 with a 3 with the win with Shaddy.
Left lane got the win.
6.
Right lane for the win. Right lane got it. Left lane got that one. right lane for the win. Right lane got that one. Left lane got the win. That was a close one. Left lane got the win. We got some close ones here. Left lane for the win. Last race was 770 as well. Got the win off the red light start.
590 index final round up next.
Right lane for the win, 621.
Volcano with the win, 621.
This is going to be a race.
Here we go, Ben Shouty, and Bull Sign. Watch the Miller, BDG, the performance side. Ronald Brown, Scott Jones, the bottom right
to see that happen that way. Left lane for the win. 670 index.
Final round. Joshua Graham, Pasadena, Texas. Sam Goldstein on the racetrack.
Left lane for the win, 682. That was a close one. Right lane had 683. That's your winner, left lane. Right now. Mm-hmm.
Left lane got that one. Six 115 miles per hour. Right lane got the win with a 771. We're currently back in the 70 the 770 bracket.
Was 001 on the tree and lost.
Left lane.
Not sure how you do that.
Left lane with a 772. Got the win.
Guys, that's it. This race is a wrap. Super cool stuff. Hope you guys stuck out the whole video and got to see it. Please share with friends that you think can enjoy it. Like and subscribe if you haven't. Until the next one, we'll see you then.